Hello my friends and welcome back to MyiDevice. In today's video, I will teach you how to change your Apple ID security questions or Apple account security questions. Strengthen your Apple ID protection with this easy to follow tutorial. So let's get started. To change your Apple ID security questions, open up the browser and after that, enter this URL, account.apple.com. As you can see, guys, one more time, account.apple.com, and enter. And after that, when you see this page, just click on sign in. And here, guys, we have two options, type your email address or actually type your phone number if you made your Apple ID by phone number. And after that, enter your password. Guys, we have two type of Apple ID, one which is made by actually phone number, which is means 2FA ID, and another one which is made by security question. So I will tell you how to log in and go to the main page with each of them. So first I will cover the 2FA ID and after that security questions ID. So here you need just to type your email address, which is your Apple ID, and after that type your password. Now enter and wait. Now here, guys, as you can see, you must enter your verification code, which is sent as a message to your actually phone number, which you made this Apple ID with this number. So this is the six digit code. As you can see, I got the code here. I will actually put my code on the fields and we will go to the main page. Next, I will tell you for security questions ID. So be patient and just see the video. Now I will continue by the Apple ID, which is made by three security questions. As you can see here, I will type my Apple ID, which is my email address, and then my password here. And after that, enter, and we will go to next page, which you must actually put your security questions answer here. As you can see, what city and actually which your friends. Now I will type my answers here and just click on continue. And in this page, guys, you must just click on the other option. So if you wanna actually add a phone number to your Apple ID, just click on this actually button. If not, I always actually recommend you to don't upgrade, just click on it. And here, guys, we will go to the main page. Now on the main page, guys, as you can see, you have so many options to customize your Apple ID or your Apple account. Now to be sure, you are on sign in and security tab, and after that click here, guys, account security. And guys, on the next menu, you have two options, security questions and two factor. Just click here on change security questions, as you can see. And guys, here you have some fields. So the actually third fields are about questions and third fields about answers. So here, guys, on the first actually fields, which is question one, you have some option. And whatever you want, you can actually select for your question. And after that, on the answer one, you will actually answer to this question. And for question number two, you have another option. As you can see, actually different question, you can choose one of them. And for question three, just like them, you have actually again different questions and you can select one of them. And after that, guys, we will answer to these questions. So we will try to answer. Actually, guys, the normal type of Apple ID questions are like this. What is the actually first name of your best friend? What is your dream job? And after that, in what city did your parents meet? So after type your answers, guys, before click on the update, be sure you type the right answers for each questions, and again to be sure, because you can't log into your account one more time. So please check your questions and answers, and after that click on the update. And after that, guys, write your password again, I mean current password, Let me copy and paste it. And after that, click on the continue. And wait couple of the seconds. And after that, when you see this message, your security questions have been changed. It's okay. Just click on the done. And that's it, guys. We did it with each other. We changed our actually account security questions with each other. So let me actually one more time log into my account with the actually new information, which is new security questions. Let me type my email address. After that, my password. One more time, guys, check your information. Now, guys, I wanna actually use my new questions and answers. Now, as you can see, I put my new answers. Just wait, other option, don't upgrade. And that's it, guys. As you can see, we are on the main page. We have, again, have some options to customize our Apple ID. Now, guys, we are done here. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech reviews and recommendations. As always, thank you for watching. We will see you in the next one.